My father's role in my life is like, he's a coach also. He always guides me, he always supports me. He told me to start working on my present and not to gamble on my future. Hi, I am Sana D'Souza, a national level table tennis player. My interest in table tennis started because my dad used to play table tennis in his office. I knew very little about the sport and he wanted me to get involved in some active sports, like some activities or something. My choice was badminton, but unfortunately the academy that was close to us was full and so I did not get admission. My dad said, let's try table tennis. From 4.5 years, I've been practicing at Guru Table Tennis Center at Arogyadham Sampada Foundation, Malad. Guru Sir has played an important role in my life from my early days till date.
My name is Gurcharan Singh Gill. I am the head coach of Guru Table Tennis Center. I am training Sana since November 2014 when she was like 7, 7.5 years. Sana is having really good actions, like very smooth actions, backhand, forehand, and she is really appreciated for a good technique.
Sir also used to give positive response and all, and I started winning tournaments, so even I was focused and even I started liking this game. Maintaining a balance between sports and academics was very difficult first. When my school came to know that I'm playing table tennis, my school was also a lot supportive. My father used to help me a lot in completing my projects or homeworks. There are many reflex exercises like I do. I tie weights on my hand. I take a heavy bat and do shadow because shadow improves my technique. More reflex exercises are there, like multi-ball where the ball comes continuously and I have to keep hitting. Reflexes are very good. When I started losing matches, like even Sir used to like pump me up that it's okay, it's just your first match, there is a lot more to go. And like even my father and my family were supportive, no problem, no problem, next time you can do it. So that kept me going on. In All India, my rank was between 15th to 20th, but I ended up the year being top 5 in India. And I entered 5 finals of the state, from which I won 2 gold and 3 silver.
It really feels great when I see my students performing at higher level and achieving great feats. All the hustle is worth it.
I got 3rd in India and such a high level, I did not get like prize or something. So bronze medal was special one for me. My future goals are to be the national champion, represent India and win medals for our country.